चाहिए ना ही करार चाहिए। हो रे जैसी माशूका मुझे यार चाहिए, ना पैसा चाहिए ना ही करार चाहिए।
ये हस्त का है खुमार मेरा तुझ पे है छाया जो कुर्बान हुआ जो मुझ पे खुश नसीब पड़ा है वो।
Bolivia Bosnia, Botswana, Canada, China, Costa Rica, Cuba, Dominican Republic, Democratic Republic of the Congo, Great Britain, Hong Kong, Indonesia, Italy, Japan, Malaysia, Paraguay, Philippines, Portugal, Puerto Rico, Uruguay, Venezuela, Vietnam,
Welcome to Miss Asia Pacific International Sims. From the beautiful city of Mumbai, India. I am Auden Hubbard, Mr. Sim Universe 2022, and I will be your presenter tonight. With a beautiful Miyako Kojima, Miss Asia Pacific International Sims 2019.
Finally, after 2 years of waiting, the contest is back. There was no competition in 2021 and 2022. In this special edition, it has been decided to crown two candidates. The first winner will be for the year 2021 and will come exclusively from a country outside Asia. The second winner will be for the year 2022 from a country exclusively from Asia Pacific.
We started with 50 candidates, of which after the award ceremony the group was reduced to 22 candidates, who will be present tonight to win. Before we start announcing the top 16, let's present 6 of the candidates that are already in the top 16 for having won special awards.
China, Philippines, Indonesia, Botswana, Great Britain, Venezuela.
Now it's time to meet the other 10 candidates from the top 16 who will advance to the swimsuit competition.
Welcome to the top 16.
Uruguay,
the next delegate in the top 16 is
Cuba,
welcome to the top 16.
Vietnam,
the next spot belongs to Miss
Bolivia.
The next is
Costa Rica.
The next semifinalist is
Malaysia.
Also in the top is
Italy.
The next is
Paraguay.
Welcome to the top 16.
Japan,
there is only one spot left to advance to the top 16. Welcome,
Puerto Rico,
congratulations to all. The next round is the swimsuit competition. Good luck to all. We'll be right back.
Bolivia. Botswana. Costa Rica. Cuba. China. Great Britain. Indonesia. Italy. Japan. Malaysia. Paraguay. Philippines. Puerto Rico. Uruguay. Vietnam. Venezuela.
Wow. All the candidates are so beautiful. Now, only 10 of you will advance to the crowning moment. 5 places for Asia Pacific, and 5 places for international countries outside Asia. Welcome to the top 10.
Paraguay.
The next candidate to advance to the top 10 is
Philippines.
Also in the top is
Cuba.
The next spot belongs to Miss
Great Britain.
Welcome to the top 10.
China.
Also in the top is
Costa Rica.
The next is
Venezuela.
Also in the top is
Malaysia.
Welcome to the top 10.
Japan.
And the last place is for Miss
Indonesia.
Congratulations to all the candidates. The next part is the evening gown competition and the crowning moment.
The last thing the world needs is another beauty brand. But that's too bad. They say beauty is in the eye of the beholder. But at House Laboratories, we say beauty's how you see yourself. Your glam. Your expression. Your artistry. We want you to love yourself. Our house, your rules. House Laboratories. Battle for your life.
Paraguay. Great Britain. China.
She's the first one that I see. She lives in daydreams with me, and I don't know why. I don't
Costa Rica. Venezuela. Good evening, the time has come for the crowning of the new queens. Before we begin, please welcome Faith Hunger, Miss Asia Pacific International Sims 2020, on her final walk.
Faith Hingert, Miss Asia Pacific International Sims 2020. I am proud to say that it was a beautiful experience. Winning the first international crown for my country Sri Lanka was the best thing that could happen. I want to thank all the people who supported me from the beginning to achieve my goals. Thank you so much.
Now we will explain how the crowning of the new queens will be. There are two top 5. The first is the top 5 for countries outside Asia, where the winner will be the Queen of the Year 2021, and the second group is for countries exclusive to Asia Pacific, where the winner will be the Queen of the Year 2022. Let's start with the international group. The fourth runner-up is Paraguay.
Congratulations, Stefania Holigan from Paraguay is the fourth runner-up.
The third runner-up is Venezuela.
Congratulations, Daisy Lucia Espinosa from Venezuela is the third runner-up.
The second runner-up is Cuba.
Congratulations. Now, Costa Rica and Great Britain, one of you two will be Miss Asia Pacific International Sims 2021. We will name the winner first.
Miss Asia Pacific International Sims 2021 is Great Britain.
The first runner-up is Costa Rica, congratulations! Julie Humphreys, from Great Britain, is Miss Asia Pacific International Sims 2021. Congratulations to our new queen!
Let's continue with the crowning. Now it's time for the second group of candidates exclusively from Asia Pacific. Philippines, Malaysia, Japan, Indonesia and China. One of you will be Miss Asia Pacific Sims 2022. The fourth runner-up is Malaysia.
Congratulations.
The third runner-up is Japan.
Congratulations.
The second runner-up is Indonesia.
Now, China and Philippines, one of you two will be Miss Asia Pacific Sims 2022. We will name the winner first. Duwen, from China is Miss Asia Pacific Sims 2022. Congratulations! The first runner-up is Rose Owner, from Philippines. Congratulations! Duwen, from China is Miss Asia Pacific Sims 2022.
Congratulations to our new queens and finalists, they all did a great job. Thank you very much for watching. See you soon.